I'm making a miniature witch's shelf out of an old chocolate box, and you know the first thing I had to make for it was a cauldron. I made the cauldron itself out of polymer clay, and I made sure to make it big enough to fit a tiny light inside because of course it needs to glow. For the bubbles, I used a combination of beads and hot glue, and I could not be happier with how this turned out. This cauldron was the perfect start to this witch's shelf, and let me know what you think I should make next.